Like I said, man, one day we're gonna get anal and it's gonna be great.